We do have some breaking news. I want to bring in Evan Perez right away. He's outside of the U.S. District Court where, Evan, the first sentence in the special counsel's probe has been brought down. Tell us about this. A Dutch lawyer, Alex van der Zwaan.
That's right, Brianna. 30 days in jail is what the judge just sentenced Alexander van der Zwaan. He's going to pay a $20,000 fine. The federal judge said that van der Zwaan took steps to ingratiate himself with Paul Manafort and Rick Gates. Paul Manafort, the former campaign chairman for the Trump campaign, and that he hid his lies from his own law firm, and that's why he lied. According to the judge and according to prosecutors, van der Zwaan concealed some very key information that the prosecutors were interested in, including the fact that Rick Gates was in frequent contact with someone who the FBI says is a Russian intelligence agent. This is a man by the name of Konstantin Kalimnik, and this occurred during the 2016 campaign, in the middle of the 2016 campaign. So now we know that van der Zwaan is going to be serving 30 days in jail. He could have faced up to 6 months, but we always knew that that it was going to be on the lower end of the scale. This means that he's likely going to be able to get back home to London, where his wife is expected to give birth in August. That's something that was very key for his defense team. They argued, they said that he deserved no jail time. Prosecutors in court today, Brianna, said that what he did and what his giving him a sentence today basically serves as an example for what happens when you lie to investigators, Brianna.
Yeah, and so, and that's really the thing, right, is this message of if you are not fully honest with the special counsel's probe, with these investigators, then you're going to pay a price. That's sort of what, that is just what he's putting out there, because obviously none of the folks who are talking to Robert Mueller want to go to jail for 30 days, want to spend $20,000 in a fine.
Right, exactly. And I think that's obviously one of the things that I think everybody who goes before Mueller, and if you listen to people who are close to the president, I think this is one of the warnings that you hear from people who are close to the president, is that, you know, before you agree to do an interview with Robert Mueller and his investigators, you got to make sure that you have your ducks in a row, make sure you have your story straight. And most importantly, you've got to make sure that you don't lie, because this is exactly what happens. Now, again, this is the first person to be sentenced in what is now almost a year-long investigation by the special counsel. So this is an important milestone in this investigation, Brianna.
All right, Evan Perez in Washington, thank you so much.